Neanderthals from across Eurasia are often only depicted as big game hunters, though in reality, Neanderthals hunted and foraged for a variety of food sources. Evidence of mammoth hunting does exist, though so does shellfish exploitation and the consumption of mushrooms. Beyond filling their stomachs, Neanderthals also appear to have been capable of abstract and symbolic thought even over 100,000 years ago.